So we'll start by taking two bits of wood, 10mm by 10mm. Spray contact. Grab the boards, apply a bit of glue. Stick it down, hold it until it's stuck. Then apply a spacker, spacer. And repeat the process. Then hold down till it's stuck. Then simply lift the pallet out of the frame. And there's the pallet done. I want to apply a bit of paint, just fence paint, no special fence shed paint, a bit of stain. Just get it all on there, really. There we have it, all painted.